www.irussia.co.uk. I'm Oki Mormon. Yeah, musicant Serios Lazarev. I'm here with Jem, and we're just having a great time. Thanks for locking in, and I'll see you soon. Peace. I'm from Russia, and all the girls love me. Add me on my Facebook, kiss, hug me.
Приветствуем всех на канале iRussia опять. С вами Джам, со мной Аким. Аким, привет.
Привет.
Он говорит прекрасно на русский, все понимает. И я хотел бы представить, Аким — это тот человек, который непосредственно отвечал за звук и за музыку для некоторых песен Сергея Лазарева. Вы, наверное, слышали о таком российском артисте. И мы зададим несколько вопросов Акиму по поводу музыки и вообще по поводу его отношения к русским. So, Аким, so, as far as we know, you worked with Sergei Lazarev for some of his tracks, and you were touring Russia as well with him. Can you tell us some, so your opinion and some maybe interesting facts about the work with Russian people?
Well, the Russians were very warm, you know, everywhere we went, the fans were amazing. They'd stand outside the venue for hours just to get a signature, an autograph from Sergei, or to get an autograph from the band, from the musicians. So the Russian people were amazing, you know, and all the venues, great.
As far as I know, you spent 1 year living in Russia. So can you tell me where did you live and how was life in Moscow? Was it cold or hot?
Yeah, it was great. I lived in Tverskaya. It's nice.
Да?
Конечно. Да?
I love the way he speaks Russian, because everybody should speak Russian.
Yeah, but no, Russia was great. Obviously, the winter was colder than anything I've ever had in my life. It was ridiculous.
Yeah. But, I agree with you completely, brother.
Crazy. But the summer was great. You know, sun shining and the vibe is cool. It's crazy. Statue of Liberty. Long live the world dream. Long live the king. Yo, I'm from the Empire State.
Cool. So also, beside everything, also Kim takes part in Teach You Strata's music and tour, and you know, probably everybody from Russia heard the song Number One, so everybody know who Teach You Strata is. So currently, he introduced me to Tinchi, and yeah, he's working every day with the guys. So please, can you tell me, so how come that you are now working with the biggest names in music industry and the producing tracks? So did it, like, did you plan it from your, like, childhood, or how come?
I didn't plan it, you know. I was always
as your fans.
It wasn't planned. It just, I always loved music. I've been playing the piano since I was 8 years old, and I was doing classical and just practicing every day, and it's more just for me, you know. And then as I got older, I was like, let me try and add some classical to some pop, and I add some of this to that, and it's like a new sound I was creating, like a style that I really liked. And then I started to play in bands and trying to figure out how to fit in a band with my style, and then got the contract with Sergei, and then that really helped me develop. So when I came back to England, you know, I knew exactly what I wanted to do, how I needed to play. And then I had an audition with Tinchi Stride and his people, and they liked the way I play, and they said, right, we want you to do the Tinchi Strider gig. And so now we're working, doing great gigs, we've traveled as well, And obviously all the fans know the word number one, and it's like, just play it, it's the vibe, it's amazing. So
I, Russia is really happy for you. So just the last words, can you tell all your plans? I mean, are you gonna produce some new tracks for some Russian artists, maybe for pop or R&B bands? Are you gonna, what's your plan?
Yeah, I would love to go back and work in Russia. I wanna work with you. I wanna obviously do some more with Sergei Lazarev. I'd love to work with some females in Russia, like Cerebro. I thought were awesome. What a great band, the energy. I'd love to work there, so we'll see what opportunities come. And when I'm not in Russia, obviously I'll be working here in England and see what I can do in America. So I'm just working every day, hustling.
Me. Add me on my Facebook. Kiss. Hug me.